The first XPRIZE we entered into was the Ocean Discovery. The kids were so excited. And Riptide that actually donated, this is a prototype of an underwater vehicle, 1/5 the size of a typical one, that can go 5,000 meters. So what the kids were able to do is semi-AI based search and find algorithms.
They adapted their small AUV with an off-the-shelf fluorometer, a device used to measure fluorescence intensity along with a satellite communication system.
All the elements from hardware to software was everything that had to come together in perfect unison. On the last day of the competition, we lost our AUV. It actually never came back up. So all we had was our backup one that was broken. And the battery didn't have enough power to actually dive. The students that came back and said, "We need to try everything, Mr. Kim." We threw it into the ocean and it had just enough thrust to actually dive and make one final run. That was the data from the final run that won us the bonus prize.
The students won the bonus competition and $800,000 for their school. But this was not just a victory for the young team. It was fuel for scores of students to come.
When you are able to inspire kids through something like an XPRIZE, you really change their whole trajectory of how learning happens.
To learn more and join a team, head to xprize.org.